Leftist politicians are the new plantation owners.
Leftist politicians are the new plantation owners.
Leftist politicians are the new plantation owners.
And socialism is their slavery.
And socialism is their slavery.
And socialism is their slavery.
And socialism is their slavery. Abraham Lincoln, America's first Republican president, championed freedom for all Americans, regardless of their skin color.
Lincoln understood that it was morally wrong for a person to work and another person to take the reward for their labor. And this memorial right here, we built this memorial to commemorate the man who had the guts to destroy slavery right here in America.
Many see slavery as a relic of the past, but the chains of slavery are as old as time, and they still exist today.
And today we face another system that forces one group of people to work while another group of people benefits from the rewards of their labor.
In modern times, it's not called slavery, but it's called socialism.
Socialism is an economic system that gives politicians the ability and the authority to forcibly take your rewards and give it to those that didn't earn it.
Under socialism, politicians can take your money, your profits, your labor, and distribute them how they please to whomever they please.
Under socialism, politicians live lavish lives. They live like modern plantation owners, profiting off the backs of those who worked and taking their bread.
But hey, at least everyone's equal. Equally poor, equally hungry, and equally oppressed.
Sound familiar?
Does that sound familiar?
Sound familiar?
Does that sound familiar? Because to me, that sounds like slavery.
It sounds like slavery.
Because that sounds like slavery to me.
That's because it sounds like slavery.
It is wrong for the politician class to take from the people who are doing the labor and then distribute it amongst themselves, the people that did not work to earn it.
The fruits of your labor should be spent on you. Leftists support the tyranny of socialism. Leftists support giving the government full control over our money and our labor.
We can agree. When someone steals your labor, when someone steals what you worked hard for, that's called slavery.
What percentage of stealing your labor is not slavery? 50%? 60%?
At some point, the politician plantation owners will always want more.
Lincoln had a message for slave owners in America, and it went like this. It is strange that any man should dare ask a just God's assistance in wringing their bread from the sweat of other men's faces.
Lincoln described slavery as you toil and work and earn bread and I'll eat it.
Essentially, you work and I get your money.
Lincoln understood that it is morally wrong to force someone to work so that someone else can eat the rewards of that labor.
And that's exactly what slavery is. It's an economic system that subjugates other people to work so that someone else can reap the reward of their labor. And that is immoral.
That is immoral.
That is immoral.
Leftist politicians are the new plantation owners.
Leftist politicians are the new plantation owners.
Leftist politicians are the new plantation owners.
And socialism is their slavery.
And socialism is their slavery.
And socialism is their slavery.
And socialism is their slavery.